turning on a power supply using nothing but a paperclip. Grab your power supply's motherboard cable and locate the green wire, which should have a black wire on either of its two sides. Next, grab your paperclip and unfold it so that the two prongs are right next to each other. With your power supply turned off, use the paperclip to short out the green and black wire. And now, if we flip on our power supply, we can see that it spins to life just like that. No motherboard required.